Okay, let's try this. Not send Wilt to hell.
Tread carefully. We are very close to the source of the Absolute now. That telepathic storm has become a tempest. Mind flayers and civilians. Side by side. This must be where they infect and transform those they kidnap. Brine pools, but empty of tadpoles. And
by Grazit's cock, it's about time you came!
Yeah, we walked through there first.
Thought you'd have figured it out, but now, enough sniffing.
Mizora's life rests in your hands. Perhaps you could end Will's pact here and now.
Ooh, nice.
Incredible. You actually think you hold the winning hand? Fine. I'll play your game. Clause F, Section 9. Soulbinder shall bestow reward or favor only upon Soulbearer's fulfillment of related obligation. Now, open the pod.
Your eyes turn to the control. The controls are open to your tadpole's command. To your authority. You can make no sense of the symbol. You recognize the marking from the Nautiloid, an illithid symbol meaning unleash.
Good work. I'd give you a gold star, but I'm fresh out. As for the pact... Clause Z, Section 13. If the Soulbinder consents to separation, she will release the Soulbearer from all obligation within 6 months.
You're a disgusting little shit. You know that, Mizora.
Ignorant thing. It's always the terms and conditions that get you. Right. I'm out of here. I need a long bath. I'll leave you to your very serious business. But don't you fret. If you survive this place, I'll find you. The pup will be needing me. Count on it. Oh, and ask Will how we met. I've loosened his tongue. It's real cracker of a tale. Ta-ta.
Okay. So we still got a freeze up for. Or just ignore him. Yeah, I don't know.
Absolute.
The device releases a stream of fragmented memories and emotions. All that remains of the pod inhabitant's former self. Courage. Conviction. Defiance. Even as her organs began to dissolve, she believed she could resist.
Oh. Alright, do I press the button or do you wanna get in a position? I guess we should split up. Yeah.
Don't burn yourself.
So I'll press the button with Karlak.
That's right.
Weapons, please. All right.
With every mind, but there are others. The device is open to your tadpole's command.
Let's see how they like getting stunned. Oh, come on. It is the Halberd of Vigilance. I think, Zrel had it. Nice. Just padding his stats.
Thank you.
Bye-bye. Missed 95% attacks before, so they're overkill.
Tactical.
I think that has some range on it. Radiating orb on all of them. Critical miss, wow. That was a huge fail. Oh, thank you.
Now.
I do have fire resist. Pro tip, if you're charmed, just shoot your feet with a fire arrow.
My word.
Smell blood.
Another fight. Let's go.
Done.
All right, Karlak, it's go time.
Hells, I didn't think I was
going to make it.
Thank you. The others, the ambush. Tell me they survived.
No, the stun ended right after his turn. And then it was your turn.
We were ambushed by cultists. I would be a and all the while. By the time I regained my senses, it was too late. I did not just surrender. Until I realized what I won't make excuses. Keth, if there are any more survivors to be found, I'll find. Only if you can trust it won't be buried in your back. Go, my friend. Please.
Making me sweat.
Let's get going.
This pod is empty, bereft of memories, but for a single waft of frustrated fury.
Prepare
the march. My chosen
gathered.
stench. I'm beginning to think I should...
Discern, faithful. We depart. Design.
Oh, they're coming. Uh-oh, they copied.
General Thorne was attacked. The order to evacuate given. You should not be here. I conclude you are one of the attackers.
Too good at Christmas. Let's kill his chops.
Lies. I shall present your bones to General Thorne as retribution for what you did to him.
I'm still sneaking.
Not even the worms will want your carcass once I'm done with you.
Okay. I go for some payback.
I could go for a good meal. Easy. This'll help. Shoot it.
Oh, there's one standing next to you.
You can take me on.
Let's go.
It's a proper rage.
Breathing, despite everything.
Let's see what they're up to.
How much farther can I go?
Down. Down. Down.
Breathe quiet. Move with care. step forward. Fleet of Nautiloids. How many true souls pass through?
This isn't start thing.
Excited by something down here.
Okay, go back, go back. Zombies.
Soldier.
Oh. I did get my sneak attack off. Oh well. Any weaknesses? No, just poison resist.
Carefully now.
Oh yeah.
Breathe deep and move.
I got this. Good idea, Karlak.
Oh, wait. I don't have an action? Okay, that's interesting. No, Karlak didn't do anything. At least you should be safe.
Thank you.
coming from? Of course, I gotta go for Francois. That's... Is he spawning greater zombies? I don't know, just... Wait, did all the damage I take was that from the ice storm? Oh, okay.
Catch my breath.
Oh no, the ice melt.
Death's close at hand. So much for peace.
In here.
Covered.
Again. Let's get this over with.
Got any arrows? You can send them scouts away.
vessel, nothing more. Lending voice to Elder Lore.
So I picked up a resonance stone. Gives advantage on physical checks and disadvantage on mental saving throws. And it makes me vulnerable to psychic damage, so I'm not sure how good that is. Here too. On the present.
As the console bursts into life, a mind touches your own. Alien and full of desperate need, but fragmented too. It is incomplete. It yearns to connect, but needs you to guide the process, linking each part of your mind to its like.
It's like a puzzle, maybe?
The console glows as you approach. The mind still desperately yearning for it is incomplete. It yearns to connect.
What the heck is this? Oh, okay, so I have to get. Okay, I gotta connect the dots. Right. Target is invalid. Okay, this is tricky. Oh no, I can go this way. Oh, but I broke this chain. Okay. Okay, I did. So did those brains have anything useful to say? Longsword versatile. Psychic damage. It has an ability. Crowning Strike. Unleash the wails of the dead that fell into your blade and possibly instill Crown of Madness in the target. Int save.
What now? Our destiny.
not with presence, but memory, tinged with loss.
Yeah, you can listen in.
Stone once more.
The grand design, the restoration of the Mind Flayer Empire, the dream of all Illithids.
And there's a brain here. I'll just send it to you.
Every day he comes, every day for 3 days, to ask me how I feel. I want to tell, but I am confused.
Salvation,
the chosen are mine.
Oh, this way.
gods, it's like a charnel house. All these people.
Oh, no way.
Friend, you found the helm! We remember you well. You saved us once. Perhaps you can do it again? They are not kind to us here. We are different, they say, aberrant! They wish to repurpose us, destroy what they cannot fix. Please! Help us escape! Friend! No. More.
No will sparks behind his eyes. His mind has been hollowed out to better echo the commands of the... You could kill it, end its miserable life of enslavement. You could take advantage of its vulnerability and plunder what's left of its hollow mind for anything that could serve you.
Bad kitty. Sings wrong song. Must fix.
Try one more time. Uh-huh. Scout yes. Persuasion.
Yes. Take. Only one song remains. Careful.
We are free! Thank you, friend. But perils remain near and far. Better to stay together. You and us, we will remain with you. Call us, and we will be at your side.
You can summon us. Once per short rest. It's time to go down. Yep. Yeah, there's not even a waypoint. Save. It looks like Summon Us isn't even in action. You can just do it. Awesome. Well, I would say, because I'm looking at my items, and it says bonus action, action, it just doesn't say anything under summon us. But I guess it's... Oh, Odyssey.
No longer a background murmur, the presence in your mind builds to a roar.
We found it. The Absolute is behind this door.
You said it was under control.
It isn't you I answer to, Gortash.
Motherfucker! Gortash!
Oh, the general voice. Is this where we salute?
Salute, yes. With cleavers through his blood-starved flesh. How it crawls with failure, like flies on lick-wet carrion.
You forget yourself, Auron. I've played my part.
You've built an army for our masters, true enough, but what of the Astral Prison? A rogue, true soul, flaunting it under your nose all this time, and you ran from him.
Sure that they would follow and deliver it into my hands here, if you would cease these distractions.
The distractions have been yours, Ketherick. Perhaps we never should have dug your daughter up. So you haven't lost your edge, but you're still not as sharp as Auron, I wager.
His crypt breath sings to my sinews again, 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 again. But he must lead the murder march to Baldur's grave.
If the weapon is truly in your grasp, Ketherick, might I suggest closing your fist. Auron and I can wait for you no longer. The plan proceeds. We're going to the city, and we expect you to follow. Army and the weapon in tow. The Edict of Bane!
The Lash of Thor!
You're right.
The Testament of Merkel.
An Elder Brain. One of the cruelest and most powerful creatures in existence. Enslaved by mere mortals.
There we are. It wouldn't do to fight in front of our guests. Behold, Duke Ravengard, the Absolute.
Whom preserve us?
You wag your word flap in vain, Alderling. Once the worm holds the whip, your shredded flesh will serve us.
Ah!
Now, it's really time we were going. We will empty this place and begin the march. You may catch up with the army once you've retrieved the weapon. And Ketherick, do try not to sulk. You're supposed to be the fearsome general come to conquer the city. And I am the hero who will save it.
It is time, faithful ones. March on Baldur's Gate. We go to prepare the way.
Oh, hell no. Oh, look, he's still had us some encrusted with frost, but it's about to wear off. So what do we got here? We got, oh look, she's tied up. Got some mind flayers. I'm gonna get rid of this, actually, Karlak can go invisible. I don't know if some sort of dialogue just gets triggered automatically, though. Let's just see. Yeah, that was actually next to the head.
I feel like a rose in a tea shop.
Yeah. Oh, nice. They're surprised.
There you are. As
predicted. Oh, it still triggered the cutscene.
I wonder that draws one toward death like a moth to light. You could have run away, absconded with the prism. The one thing that could prevent me from fulfilling my destiny. But the lure of one's destiny is irresistible, isn't it? Perhaps you hope to learn your place in history before you are erased from it. A bright flash of clarity before the snuffing out. Your place is to die so that I might finally live. Let us speak plainly. My Lord Merkel gave me the one thing I desired, the one thing no other god could grant me. My daughter's life returned. Her heart beating once more. For that, he asked that I serve as his chosen. Join Auron and Gortash to grow the cult of the Absolute, and then take control of it. He's never had a more devoted follower. I have fought great wars before, in the service of other gods and other powers. But for Merkel, I would condemn all of Faerun to death. You are all that stands between me and my destiny. And you have brought the prism here. I will kill you now. And then I will raise you as my servant. With pleasure.
We can't get at him as long as the Night Song's caged.
Oh, you have to do the little help action. So, just do that then. I don't think anyone else can make it. option. Make a friend. Oh well, except leave that Mind Flayer alone.
I wonder if this is worth the cost.
Some necromites over there.
On my way.
Right. Yeah, usually I make the save. It's nice.
My little trick.
Yeah. Unless he just decides not to hit.
Back in your cage.
Oh, I already got up because that was the surprise round, so it's good. It's a good time for that to happen. Oh no, Conjure Us is an action. Oh, my racial saved me. For one turn. I think it's because I rarely actually use that shatter from the necklace. The Moonbeam got him. Love to see it. He did. Yeah, maybe I should have just summoned us. It's bait. Oh, that's not good. How do we get rid of that? Oh. Oh, right. Sheesh, good thing I jumped on it. Oh, if I get stunned though, that might be GG. Oh no, he lost his concentration. They rolled a one. Nice. Oh wait, we still got fear. Right. Just let her do a little fight again.
What a fool you are. You cannot kill me. I am eternal. Merkel, Lord of Bones, I am here.
I am ready. I am yours.
Uh-oh, phase two. Pretty accurate spots. That's, yeah. Well, at least we have Dame Aelin. I do, but she's just gonna have one health, so. I don't know what good we can do. Okay. Is resistant to cold, necrotic, and poison, and all physical. Just FYI. I sent you the Oh great, he's just gonna be spamming skeletons. I think I sent you the revive scrolls. Not doing anything, unfortunately, he's just standing there. Save us.
Can't even catch my breath.
Okay, I guess I'm just gonna be on skeletal and baller duty. Looking pretty much one shot them. My radiant damage. I just won't be able to heal myself. Gotta use my bonus action.
This is my happy place.
Oh nice, we got the days off. Sweet. Freaking percent. Oh, did you say don't walk in the moonbeam? Oh, yeah. Song is home. Oh, yeah. Oh yeah, 4d10. Oh, thank you. Ouch. Man, I might be just swap over to bear form. This tiger form is useless while he's undead.
Let's go. I'll strike you down.
Scout power.
Fuck yes.
No, it's not humanoid. I don't even think he can get proned. It's like a floating dude. Damn, I'm out of ketchup. Then I can't use potions. It's now opportunity attack. Oh, sweet. Well, shitty potion. Oh, well.
Need to learn the hard way.
One life to my life. Sustain.
Ouch. I'm dead. All skill. And she's useless. Way to go, boys. One turn. Yep. It's Karlach. Yeah, she's missing all the freaking attacks. Not standing so the moonbeam can actually do something. Oh, this is not good.
Thank you.
no, are they gonna heal it? Oh, that's bad. What the hell is that? What the heck is that? Finger of Death, that's... Oh, did you? That's what I've been doing. You couldn't have made me your enemy.
Time to press ahead.
Little Pokemon. Clutch resistant to necrotic. That was literally the perfect summon. Yeah. Thank you, dumb AI. Can you help Carlac? Bone chilled. Might pick Carlac. Us has some spells now, interesting.
Yeah.
So much for peace.
Oh, okay, so it just has no action points. No, he didn't have any action points. Just one bonus action. That little punch. Yeah, we're good. Love to see it.
Impossible. Death cannot take me. I am its master. My lord, hear me. Forsaken. You have no idea what you've done. Isabel.
The Chosen of Merkel is dead. Permanent.
Also, us does not have a turn limit. That's nice. There's no dialogue. Let's join. That's a private moment. But... yeah, checking it makes it private. Yeah, it's just super buggy, I guess. Click on the little ear and then nothing happens. I've seen everything. Oh, gosh. Okay, no, I don't get fire song. And of course, blowing my nose just blood like a shower. Anyways, let's see. Catholic shield. Some heavy armor.
Wanna dance?
I'll feel that one later.
What's the story? Good idea, Karlach.
You insist.
Ecuador pulses in wreck. The presence is weak now. A hollow vessel.
I just went back to the elevator so I could use the restoration. Yep.
Let me at it.
I think it just flies. Oh yeah, it does. Yeah, I just got my rage charge back. Some OP stuff. Yep. Nice, probably at the inn or something. Oh, what the? I didn't press the button. Oh. It's my homie right there.
Your mind.
While I'm at it.
How'd you survive it? Samuel. That's enough. Without him, I wouldn't have lasted long.
Maybe I should ask the grown-ups to look for Mulligan.
Why, yes. Once Alfira is done with this song, we will be looking for patrons.
Shouldn't I should wish try to live in more interesting times.
I think portal.
You're here. Good. That's good. Me? Oh, I'm fine. I'm just worried about the kids. Morla's still missing, and they haven't taken it too well. I've been trying to cheer them up. We're writing a song together. But I think they're just humoring me. Maybe. I'd love to put on a show just for them. But it's boring if I'm the only one playing. I need another bard. Maybe I'll find one in the city. Until then, the kids and I shall work on our masterpiece.
Don't depress ahead.
Scripps wants to talk. He's here.
What's it like in there? In the curse?
The shadows yet fester. The dead three united under cover of darkness. The balance shifts. There are depths to this alliance yet unplumbed. Consider, mortal. Do Illithids possess souls? No. Nor canst thou count mind flayers among them. Yet, the three amass an illithid army void of apostolic souls that could imbue them with power. A flock without souls, yet to what end, mortal? This is the question thou must come to answer. Until such time, be availed of my services.
Players don't have souls.
Where matters of balance are concerned, I am eternally called. Yes, Bane, Lord of Darkness. Baal, Lord of Murder. Merkel, Lord of Bones. Once judged, ascended, then vanquished as one and as three. The Alliance is reforged, mortal. The plains thus quake, and the gods shudder. No.
Hurt us any longer. I dreamt every night that you'd come back to me. That somehow it was all a nightmare Dawn would undo.
I had no dreams at all. Nothing but darkness. And when I woke, my father said you were dead.
His soul was poisoned by the god of death. His sick devotion ruined him. But for all his sins, he brought you back to me. Are you all right?
I will be. And you?
In this moment, I want for nothing.
Oh, get a room. There's children here.
Ah, oh, there you are. This is Aelin. Aelin, this is...
Oh, but we have met. This is the soldier that freed me most valiantly from the Shadowfell. They watched my boot crush the very brain of villainy, and fought well against your changed father.
May he rest in peace at last, now that he's dead. I have more to thank you for than I knew. And we have much to discuss. Perhaps we could join you in your camp later?
It's a little crowded already.
I am. And I'm glad he's dead. But this is precisely what I want to speak to you about later. It'll keep. I promise.
I doubt that. You go your way and I'll go mine.
Very good. We look forward to it. Now, you will leave us. We must take succor in one another's bodies and words.
Aelin!
Yeah, just, we'll don't be doing that in my camp. Trying to sleep.
I swear, I can already feel a change in the air. Like the curse itself knows its time is short. I can't say for certain, but we'll see it come to pass long before this place recedes behind us. Don't worry. All is at hand. We can depart whenever you're ready.
Oh, the merchant. Little longer.
Just tell me what you need. Ladylike.
Sorry. I'm gonna go to the inn.
Heart of the Absolute alive. Thanks to you. You did well to defeat Ketherick. But Ketherick was only the first to fall. There are many more battles ahead, and they will not be so easily won. You will need allies. Halsin's strength and loyalty, but if we are to succeed, we will need others. Good. Baldur's Gate may not know it yet. Seek on its streets, though together.
Now the dream lady wanted to talk to me. Everyone might be in. looks pretty deserted. Yeah, I think everyone left. Yep. Yeah, that is completely empty. Which means we could steal them. Lime, lemon, and lichen dye. And now I got it from this innkeeper's lockbox. Got six of them. I'm gonna use it on Skaug at the risk of looking ridiculous. Yep, that's pretty bright colors. Box above the stables. A rustic chest, yeah. Rare heavy armor, gain force conduit, take slash and piercing or bludgeoning damage. Force conduit. Bludgeoning, piercing, and slashing damage against the affected entities reduced by one per turn remaining. If the enemy takes damage while it has five or more turns remaining, it deals 1 to 4 force damage in a 6-meter radius. That's pretty interesting. Yep. So, do we go to camp, or, oh, no, let's go to our stars. Hopefully when I leave the zone at all. I feel like it. We haven't even finished the zone.
At its own pace and bestows its bounty when it sees fit. Give it time. A reward shall come to you.
Okay.
Gods be damned. With that parasite in his brain, Father could wreak untold havoc in the Absolute's name. Should Baldur's Gate fall to the Absolute, every one of the coast cities will be ripe for the plucking. We're not just fighting for our cure. We're fighting for my father. We're fighting for the gate. We're fighting for all of Faerun. Worm's Rock Fortress. All travelers to Baldur's Gate flow through it. It serves as headquarters for the Flaming Fist and their commander, my father. The Absolute's army's on the march. Gods forbid a tadpole Grand Duke throw open the gates for them. Orin, I'd never heard tell of, but Gortash I know, or know of more precisely. A self-styled strategic advisor to Baldur's Gate's peers. A bit player with dreams of a leading role, the way Father told it. He had no use for Gortash, and even less for his advice. I don't remember much beyond that. But where these Chosen are concerned, I have a suspicion we're about to know more than we'd like. Yes, but first, a question. If your home were under siege, what would you sacrifice to save it? It is. And I did. I was 17. Father, Alder Ravengard, had just been named a Grand Duke and was called away to Elturel to help settle a dispute. That's when the Cult of the Dragon made its move. A religion devoted to conjuring the most evil of goddesses, the Dragon Tiamat. A 10-day after Father left, I heard a whisper as I slept. Duskhawk Hill, the Queen of Chaos awakens. Go alone. I grabbed a rapier and set out. There wasn't a cloud in the sky, yet not a single star was shining. There they were, gathered at the foot of the hill.
Your head tingles. Will wants to show you what happened. In the looming shadow of the mount, five groups of five figures each encircle a lofty totem. Atop each totem, a dragon's head is carved, and a massive orb held in its mouth. The cultists chant, first softly, then crying to the starless sky. There is a crack of thunder, a gust of wind, and a dragon's white head appears in the storm. As the maelstrom howls, Mizora's lips press to your ear. She will destroy Baldur's Gate. Grant me your soul and I will give you the power to save it, she whispers.
she read the terms while two devils stood witness. And I said yes. One soul for one city. I don't know that it was brave. I just know that it was right. The moment I agreed, I burned with the fires of Avernus and oozed the rot of Dis. The cultists choked on our poisons and burned from our flames. When we were done, all that remained were five grayed orbs atop a pile of ash. My soul was bound, and my lips were sealed. She didn't. She came on order of her mistress, Zariel. Tiamat made a play for power. Zariel had other plans. That was the most Mizora's ever said. All that mattered was that she got her prize. Another pet added to her warlock menagerie. It is the one scar I ever bore of it. Mizora replaced it with a sending stone. She uses it to track my location and speak from a distance. I could flee to the spine of the world, or the depths of the lower dark, and still never shake her. I don't know that it was brave. He returned to an unsuspecting city and a wayward son with a smirking devil at his side. I tried to tell him the truth, but my mouth couldn't form the words. I'd led him to the battlefield, but Mizora had swept it clean. I showed him my stone eye, but he only turned away. After, he said only one word. Go. So I did. I understand.
What's up?
No one's stopped me yet. Never wanted the easy path.
Oh, up here? Isn't just a circle? I don't think it goes anywhere.
Don't burn yourself.
Oh. So don't take it. Oh, I didn't. Yeah, this is the other part of the.
Hey, good looking.
Brainy hole. Some hook horrors over there. They finally saw me. Okay.
These boots have seen everything. Day, another fight.
Dang, that is hardcore. So I picked up that resonator and put it on Scout. The resonance stone. So it's got a little aura that makes things weak to psychic damage. And then great. Yeah, pretty much. Yeah. Did not use it last fight. That mind flare, but
this is gonna feel
other
good.
Than that, pretty good.
Cry about it.
The survival check, I'm not about this. Oh. that doesn't look like a good time. Let's be the trash compactor.
What the hell's is this place?
Oh. Looks like this is where Wolverine ended up. Down the drain. Another red pool.
Try me.
Not fast shot from the start. Yeah, I had a tadpole.
Horror show behind.
Oh, got inspiration for it though.
This must hide all manner of secrets. Light on my feet.
Light it, shove the door.
Waning Moon Distillery. No last call until the casks are dry.
See your winking. Say hey for the pub.
Yeah.
A for the pub. O for the pub. We'll soon be stinking drunk. Payday gold in my pouch is clinking, say hey for the pub. A single fault is what I'm thinking, say hey for the pub. The wife is out and the boys are sleeping, say hey for the pub.
The distillery. Yeah, just the west.
I don't know you.
Just zombies walking around. Uh-oh. Isn't it letting me actually choose my option?
Son of Thorn! Son of Sword Coast! Go on! Cheers! Bottoms up! Go nuts!
This guy looks like he had a long, long, long night. Might be best to keep him happy for now.
Leaning in, you can see how the creature's skin barely holds it together. The bulge of its belly is on the cusp of bursting wide open.
Oh, gods. I did not want whatever's inside that guy all over me.
Go on, drink. Make it drink. Be drunk. You and I both. To our good health.
Steady your body and mind with a drink. Chest sleight of hand. Yeah, and this freaking resonator, whatever, gives me advantage on abilities. It's busted. Jeez. I don't have any performance skill. Thank you.
Treasures in the dark. Like the dusty anniversary bottle. Forgotten in the widow cellar. Delightful. Delicious. You ask, you drink, then you amaze. Infuse, astound me. Again!
Okay. Let's see. That key.
Mess our pardon. Our master distiller spills quite the cause. Now settle your mind, chum, and get your shine on. Be will it what? Moon, mountain dark, coming right up. A man of proper taste. Chum yourself up and whisk the old luggage jug bug you.
So be what indeed, my friend?
So be what indeed.
Right away, sir. Yes, sir. Two more to drink.
So just leave these guys. Sad zombies forever. Still looking around for loot. Oh, so I wasn't. That was still something. Rustic chest.
Maybe we'll get some proper music now.
Oh wow, a potion that basically gives you long rest effects. Yeah, potion of angelic slumber. Just fall asleep for 2 turns. Yep.
Finally.
When the wearer deals acid damage, they also inflict noxious fumes upon the target. Noxious fumes. Hostile creatures in a radius of 3 meters take 1 to 4 acid damage. Interesting. That kind of synergizes with that ring.
Research notes. They describe a powerful venom extracted from a rare purple worm. Distiller Thizzable Thorne sought to create a fatal poison using the worm's gullet. He procured several parts of a worm gullet, but rinsed one in error. The poison he brewed was noxious, but not fatal. Visible devoted months to formulating a deadly poison with the remaining ingredients, without success. After exhaustive experimentation, he was able to make a near-deadly extract from the glands. But to complete his poison, Thizzabald required one last ingredient, the petals of a corpse rose. The book's index reveals corpse roses may grow near tombs, mausoleums, and particularly redolent cadavers. Thizzabald enlisted a courier from Baldur's Gate to obtain corpse rose petals and other ingredients and deliver them to a covert location. Unfortunately, a deep purple stain darkens the final page, obscuring the parcel's destination. Your mind separates the black from the blue, revealing the stash's location. You mark your map as a reminder. With the corpse rose petals the package contains, you might create Thizzabald's purple worm poison.
Thizzabald's brewed up belly clump stashes up there. Nice. Ooh, interesting. Punch drunk bastard. While you are drunk, you have advantage on attack rolls. You also create a blast with each attack, dealing 1 to 4 thunder damage for 3 meters. That's kind of crazy. Yeah. I think Kethric's hammer is gonna be. That was a club. Great club.
That might be worth a look.
Scroll of fly. Glad we stopped here. There's gonna be one or two fights.
Note
turning back once we start down that road.
Your phone's a good book. Enemies over there. Shadow Curse door.
Softer than a whisper.
Steady.
Let's not get caught off guard. Don't waste a step.
Over there.
Grave mistake.
choice but to keep going.
Let's cook with fire, baby.
Yep.